Well, it's amazing. It's a great honor, and I feel super proud. And it's the Lincoln Center. It's an amazing theater. I've watched like all the Q&A session you can find online that's happening in this place. I'm looking forward to meet the audience on Saturday. I hope they're gonna like it. It's gonna be the first American audience for the film, so.
When you're an expat, you know, I consider myself more an expat than a full resident here, and it's how I catch all the culture and all everything that's happening in French cinema that I've missed over the years, so I love it. I really love it. The movie tonight, Le Règne Animal, I've seen it because we were doing a Q&A together. It's a wonderful movie. And then there's a lot of first-time filmmakers that I'm very excited to discover. So I'm going to catch as many movies as I can.
I'm delightful and very honored to present my movie here. At the Lincoln Center in New York. It's the first time in the US, so I hope people will love it.
Here it's just a demonstration of, you know, what maybe the French producers, independent producers, are doing at best. So we are very excited to share that with the New York public.
I'm happy to be here with this movie that I love so much, Little Girl Blue from Mona Ashash. I loved the script, and I really wanted to be with Mona in this journey that was more than making a movie, that was more than making a documentary. It was really kind of a way to heal. So it was, for me, it was more than a movie. It was more than a role.
It's a really exciting group of films and filmmakers that we're bringing together this year. I especially want to call attention to the first and second time filmmakers in this year's lineup. We have some extraordinary debut features and emerging talent among our talent pool. Banel and Adema is the first feature by a filmmaker who we featured in the Shorts program of New Directors New Films a few years ago, and she's a talent to watch.
It's incredible. I'm really lucky to be here and screen at the Lincoln Center, and I'm very glad because it's an African movie, and you have in New York a great African community, and I really hope that they're all going to show up for see my movie.
It's very exciting, and it's going to be the US premiere for us, for the Rapture, so we're very excited to see how it is received by a US public audience, and and we'll see how it goes, but we're very grateful to be here, and especially at the Lincoln Center, because it's such a great place for a film.